Serious about your card magic, listen up. Guy Vernon, the father of close-up card magic, said, the strongest effect that you can perform with a pack of playing cards is to change the identity of one card into another. In the dirty work section, your angle button on your remote control is alive and waiting for you to press it. That way you can pick the angle that you want. So when you're watching the dirty work section, it's going to look like a regular screen. But if you press the angle button on your DVD remote, you can actually get a different angle. So you're in total control of your learning curve. You can pick which angle you want to watch, and you can learn these color changes at your own pace. In all my years of performing close-up card magic, I found that there are tons of color changes out there. There are so many, but there are only a select few that actually get me the impact that I want and that are worth your time. So I've done all the work for you. What I've done is I've sifted through every color change I can get my hands on, and I've put them together. I've taken the best ones, the ones that will work for you in the real world.